if we're in a private rented accommodation.
Do you really want to know?
Yeah, go on. Yeah,
freezing cold. Our daughter was really poorly and nearly ended up in hospital. Just
horrendous.
Horrendous. Really, really bad.
So this is going to be a great new start for you.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Yeah.
And you pleased with it?
Very pleased.
I'm really pleased.
Yeah. Well, that's good news. I'm really pleased. Oh, it's fantastic, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's France.
I've been living with my father for a year in a one-bedroom bungalow, sleeping on his floor, and I never would have been able to afford a house without this scheme being in place, so I'm absolutely thrilled.